kivuka.
Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Esther Juguna Rexel. I'm back again with another amazing video. Yeah, so today it's a beautiful day where I am in Tanzania, Moshi to be precise. And welcome back to my channel. So for the new subscribers, and for returning subscribers, thank you so much. I don't take that love for granted. So today, here in Moshi, in a place called Mamadan, this place is called? What? Mwika. It's a market day. So I want to take you along and show you how the market day over here it is. Yeah. This is how everyone is organized. Wow. Can you see? Those are thrifted clothes, they are being sold over there. And the most common food you find here is bananas. They are all over. All over, everyone is buying. Wow. So you can see over here, the only thing you see is bananas. So, wow. This is the cooking oil. They have measured them in the... Hii ni mafuta ya kupika hii. Eh? Hii. Wanapima wanaweka kwa chupa za maji. Oh, okay. Wow. This is something new, like they collect the bottles that people have taken water with and they measure cooking oil and put it there inside. Okay. Isn't it? Yes. Mama Dan,
wanakuja kuniuzia mimi, sawa?
Can you see this, guys? This is a Coca-Cola. Oh! Wow! This is a kubwa, so it's a big market. And this one has scrubbing your legs. Oh! So this is the lady who we found in our home where we are hosted, where I came to work. So she's the one who looked after the home when the owner is not around. Yeah. So she's taking me around the market to get to see how this market is. But it's not so much different from Kenya. But I'm amazed on how, see, all this line is bananas. Imagine. Wow. This is the mkokoteni you find here. Kind of motorbike you find here. Yeah. They are arrowroots, big ones. Oh, is it the eggplant? Okay, these are kind of matatus, the lorries you find for carrying luggages. Ah, hey. A woman wants to move and the car is still moving. Eh? What? These ladies are tough. Ooh. In the cash crop, ya huku Mama Dan. Mandizi. Oh. What? Very busy market. Kuna nyingine huko kwa barabara huko ndani. Okay. So I'm asking if there is another big market apart from the one who are selling at the road.
Jipatie haya mafuta marubaini. Unataka na mwasho, unawasho sehemu za siri, jipatie haya mafuta ya marubaini. Mafuta mazuri sana.
This is, guys. They are even selling if you have pain in your butt. They are selling it for you. Oh my god. My camera battery is about to go off. Even is that? Is those slippers? Oh, and then these are on. So these are I have realized every cash crop that is being sold here is bananas. Like everywhere is bananas, are you? And some avocados. Yeah. Where? Yani mandizi. Mama dad, mandizi. Yako mengi. Oh my goodness. Every business is being done here. Today is a market day, so you find everything around here. Is it in any mama dan?
What is this?
Majani and chai.
Majani. What? Naitaji samaki?
Yeah, but I'm not going to
buy it. What are you doing? No, nice part in my house. No worry. I want to see what they are selling. Wow, guys, this is so kind of disgusting. I don't like it. It's kind of scary. Yeah, so we are here shopping for the fish. Yeah, don't worry. Don't worry, mom. They pack small maize in kilograms. These are cooking oil in the bottle. This is so amazing, guys. These things, we are used to find them in a shop. Right now we find them in the market. Okay. Just normal, like busy with the other market. There's some coconuts. Oh, it's what a busy day. Half cakes. I love it here. I love it here. Paka is like unapata zime like wameta uchafu. Oh. Okay. So you just go and cook. Oh. I love it here. so easy.
Hii sio hizo.
Yeah.
Anataka zipi?
Habari yako mama?
Za wewe.
Nzuri. Ya sio hizo. Eh. You say? Hizo zile chakula unachanganya na ndizi. This one. Mm. Upiki alone peke yake?
Alone peke yake ni.
Oh. Eh. So ukipika zingine na mix na ndizi.
Eh, hizo hapo eh.
We boil together.
Eh.
Okay. Okay.
Ah, tu tuka chuka chungu. Na kuja shanga.
Okay. Wow, this is so different guys from Kenya. You find everything just packed for you. Mom Dan, we buy some slippers.
Hautaki mchanganyiko wewe?
Slippers za nyumba.
Hiyo mchanganyiko ndo naitaka mimi.
Mama.
How much? Oh, huyu ni muuzaji. Hi.
Eh, niambie mama.
Unauzaje?
Hiyo hapo.
This one.
Yeah. 2000.
Namba kubwa. Namba 9. Za
ni 7.
Namba nani hapo?
9.
Namba 9.
Hii ni 10. Okay.
10.
How about this one? How much? This one.
Hizo hapo. Ah. 5. 5.
I don't know how to say it in
only can I rope mpaka ujiki kikwetu.
Sasa hii afkaransi ya kwenu inanichanganya.
Na hela Kenya kuchanganya. Hela ya kwetu inakuchanganya. Ah. Hii ni kama 250. 250. Na
change la
Kenya. Eh, okay.
Na change na at which currency? Na change at which currency?
21.
21.
Okay.
Kazi unayo.
Kazi unayo. Wewe acha tu.
Mimi si mzi wa hapa. Ni wa Kenya.
Hapo nini merudi? Aba gani?
Merudi. Merudi na kaza kuburu kwa dosi.
So nikichange 2000 ya Kenya utalipia pesa ngapi?
42.
I have confirmed first. Kama mnanidanga.
Ah ndio hivyo kweli.
Wala. Wala. Mimi namrekodi yeye.
Na huyo
eh na huyo anayeuza anachukuliwa. Amazing pia lakini nataka kuwa satisfied. What tunapata, you know? Yes. No problem. Miss Dea sema unanimbia, nataka ile satisfaction.
Mimi ni kana Nairobi sana, mzuri ni.
Okay.
Maisha nilianzia Nairobi huko.
Hapo leo.
Naona nimepona, nicheke
nataka kamba. Kamba kufungua.
Kamba
kufungua.
Haya, tupe slippers basi.
Slippers.
Guys, this is how can you Tanzanian money look like? Welcome back home guys. So guys, I left you when I was at the market, when I was purchasing some sadak to wear in the house. Though I got in a very tricky situation at the market guys. You saw me when I was paying the sadak, and immediately after that I had given my the day that I was with my the camera to hold for me, and then someone just came from nowhere and grabbed the camera, and they started saying, why are you recording the market? And it became chaos. And unfortunately, when I wanted to go and I was begging him to return the camera to me so that at least I could be able to record the situation. Unfortunately, even when he gave me the camera back, the battery was almost, it was already low that I could not even film anything. But I thank God, the other ladies, they explained everything to them. They just explained that I'm a tourist there, I had no bad intentions, and they agreed to return the camera back to me. So back at home, I had left the carpenter to drill some hole for the curtain holders. This is him doing it. So I had come back home and I had to relax a little bit for the situation that I went through at the market, and then I came to inspect of what he was doing. So before I left for the market, I had shown him, or I had given him the measurement that he's supposed to be using, and he had done a great job. Though in some windows he messed up a little bit, and the moment I was realizing it was already late, he had already left. So you're gonna see it at the end of this video. But I thank God that at least I managed to do it even late hours, because tomorrow we're gonna be going back to Nairobi. Yeah, and so this is the last window I found him doing. So we had to wait for the painting to finish. So I'd shown you on my previous video on the work that I was doing here, how it went down. And I'm also grateful for my client, because he was so extra patient with me, and he even compensated for the days that I extended over here. I'm really grateful for that. He was very, very friendly. I thank him. Even if you come to watch this video, my client, I'm so grateful. Know that I really appreciated your time and also trusting me to do this work for you. So this camp wealthy man, we got him in Tanzania. So I couldn't travel with the man that I work with from in Kenya, because I didn't want over budget for my client, to add more budget for my client. So he suggested that we go on to Tanzania where he is, and we gonna get someone else over there, which we managed to get. So this is the work he's doing, and I'm grateful that he was doing the work even when I'm not there. Yeah, and guys, please, if you are watching this video up to this end, guys, we do go through a lot that we don't manage to show. Like that day I was praying to God, I wish I was holding that camera on my hand so I could be able to show you my tricky situation that I went through. So this is Esther calming herself down and just recording. I couldn't even talk. I didn't have the energy to talk. Yeah, but I was like, just let me just record this, and I'm gonna explain to you later whatever went on. So guys, if you're over there and you're looking someone to do some curtain installation for you, and also even to give you an advice on how what paints to use in your house, here is your plug, Esther. Just give me a call at +25471380489 2, and call me, give me a call, and I'll come and we sit down and decide on what curtain you're gonna work with the theme of your house. So kindly guys, keep subscribing. Take this moment, if you haven't subscribed, I will encourage you to watch this video to the end, and so that you can be able to see the work that we managed to do in this house in Tanzania, Moshi. Yeah, so stick along, and love you so much guys. Continue watching, and don't hesitate to click that button and notification bell. Yes. We'll be right back. So my work here is done, guys. This is late in the evening, guys. We had to do the installation later in the day, and I got the help from my clients. They had to come in handy because it was raining heavily outside, and there was no one would come and assist me to do the climbing because the wall was quite high. Yeah, so I really thank them. So guys, if you see the curtains that have angles, guys, don't worry, because we had traveled with them and they were inside the sack for 4 days. Yeah, so you could see them, that they don't look so nice, but I didn't have the steamer to make them look nice. But all in all, the curtain installation was done very perfectly. Yeah, and I'm looking forward to working with most of you. So the curtain fabric was so amazing and it turned out so nice, but I wish I had the steamer to make them look perfectly neat. And yeah, so guys, that is it about today's video. And kindly don't forget to subscribe, like and share, comment down below and tell me what you think about today's video. And I'm looking forward to seeing you very soon. So have a lovely time wherever you are, and see you next time, guys.